looking at a really cute little lumber. I think I'll do the camouflage. $13.99. This one was $9.99. It's like a diamond shaped shelf with the chevron right here, and then the black diamond right here. Here's the back of the rest. It has like has rips right here. There's a short sleeve. It's gray.
I check every 10 minutes. Why won't he write back?
Because he's a jerk.
You're the queen of the jerks.
Why pick on me?
Two reasons. Number one, I love it. Number two, this whole fight between iCarly and Fred is your fault.
Yeah, I just said I didn't think his videos were all that funny. He is the one who overreacted and started this whole brouhaha.
Brouhaha? You can't say things like brouhaha and not expect people to hit you.
Vibe.
Maybe someone else should drive us.
This is going to be a
very important art exhibit that will feature the most promising young artists in Seattle, and we'd really like to include some of your sculptures. Wow, that is such an honor for you to ask me. So you'll do it. Could you excuse me for just 1 second?
Of course. So all the stuff was 87.
Okay, Magic Meatball. I'm gonna let me get my sculptures in his art exhibit.
The house shoes.
Oh, please, this is such a huge opportunity.
We need to discuss this now.